Welcome back to Magic Tarot Cards. It's Jasmine. I have a 6-card spread here for you. This is going to be for water signs, Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio. This is your February predictions. I'm doing all three at once. I'm going to try something different. So this is Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio, March 2021 prediction. All right, I pre-shuffle the cards. I have 6 cards here for you. Y'all, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Give me a big thumbs up. If you want a personal reading, contact me with the information down below. You can email me, and I'll get back at you as soon as I can. Remember, this video is not made for kids. If you're under the age of 18, please click off now. And this channel is my brand. Do not attempt to copy it for any reason. So let's get started with the reading. We have the Death card. Is the first card. Do not be afraid. This does not mean death for you, but it does mean the ending of something or a transformation. I am seeing that ex came back looking for Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio in the month of February during our Mercury retrograde, but since then it has ended, or it was with a person that you ended it with. This person was only interested in what they could get out of you, so it's a good thing. If you did not accept the offer, that's even better for you. And I do see other transformation as well. Some of you are moving to different places, trying to get away from, you know, maybe a slum area. You see the horse is raising his foot here. He's high-stepping, meaning that he's working very hard to get out of this area. There's a lot of trash down here at the bottom and just a bad area. So I do see some of you moving away from certain areas, or maybe you're leaving a relationship that isn't good for you. I'm also seeing some of you leaving a workplace that isn't good for you. You see in the background the sun is peeping out, so that means a brand new day is coming. So once you get away from this energy, you're going to open up new doors for new opportunities in March. You see the water is flowing towards the horseman, so that means the good luck is coming. So everything is coming. I do see you're in deep thought about all this stuff. The person that came in and out of your life, I'm seeing the devil energy with this person. I am seeing that this person had addictions. They could be addicted to anything. You see how the man and woman are chained to each other and then to the devil. So that represents addictions. They could have been addicted to other men or women, other people, drugs, alcohol, you know, it could be any addiction. It doesn't have to be just drugs and alcohol, but this is not a good energy to be in. If you can get away from this person that's like this, even better for you. This also could represent a friend that might be have bad addictions, or a workmate, or, you know, a relative or something like that. So it's better to get away from anyone that has this type of energy. If it's you that with these type of energies, then I suggest that you seek some type of help. Because all this does is drag you down, and you won't get anywhere with these type of addictions. So, yes, go ahead and move forward as best as you can. All right. So, for the next one, we have the Emperor. So, I am seeing that some of you are dealing this in the month of March. You're going to be dealing with an authority figure. This is the card of lure of confirmation. So if you're waiting on something from an authority figure, the answer is going to confirm, is going to say yes. Does this represent Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn? If you're dealing with that sign, this is the lure of conformity. So you might be confirming the end of a relationship, since it sits right next to the transformation and the devil. You might be confirming a divorce. You might hear from your lawyer saying the divorce papers are in, or a breakup, or vice versa. You could be hearing from a job, you know, calling you, getting emails that you got the new position, new job, a loan, a car, a house, you know, anything like that. But this is the lure of confirmation. So whatever it is that you're waiting on to hear about that's important, significant, is going to come in the month of March. You're going to get the answer in the month of March, okay? So that's actually a good card. Okay, so for some of you, I am seeing a new love relationship starting in March. This is Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. You see how the man is leaning in towards her, offering this cup of love, extending the hand out, okay? But you see his feet are firmly planted on the ground, so this represents that he's solid. This person is solid. They got a good job, a good head on their shoulders. They are thinking about you a lot. So this might be someone you already know that's coming in. There's the infinity sign here. So that means this relationship will last for a long, long time. And then you have the angel blessing the couple. That's what this represents, with the red representing lots of passion between these two people. Okay, and she is also offering a cup of love, extending her hand out as well. And she is also in deep thought about this person. So like I said, this represents Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. It might be someone you already know. It could be someone that's close by, because there's a house in the background. This is someone maybe around the block, close by, maybe at your job. Maybe someone's got their eye on you at your job. Also, someone could be watching you on the internet that likes you, you know. There's a lot of dating sites now that people are going onto, or, you know, have been for a while, and they got their eye on you. I heard that Facebook now has a dating site as well. So, yeah, this is also a good relationship as well. So if you meet a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, or someone comes into your life like that, I would most definitely look into that offer. Okay, so for the next one, we have the Star. So a lot of you are going to be trying to find balance this month in March after everything we have been through. And let me tell you, these last 2 years have really been hard on everyone. I mean, with the riots and the virus and the snowstorms and the car crashes and Mercury being in retrograde, there's been a lot. Mercury went direct on the 21st. But we are still in the shadow phase. If you all noticed that Tiger Woods had a car crash, it was terrible. I think it was yesterday. I will be doing a reading on that tomorrow. He broke his leg, shattered one of his legs. And like I said, I feel like he was careless, wasn't paying attention. But I will get into that in my next reading. And it's going to be a good one, y'all. Also, because, you know, Mercury is still in retrograde, so that does cause crashes, okay? So a lot of you are going to be trying to find balance. The Maiden here, the Naked Maiden represents innocence. So a lot of you are going into this innocently, like you want to start over. You want to be fresh, like a new young baby being born again. A lot of you are going to be in that phase. You want to be born again, be someone different, or do something different. The bird on the background just means messages coming in, which is a good message of finding balance. She's pouring one vial here, representing balance between the earth and the water. And then you have the Star of Protections here. The yellow, again, brings brand new day. A lot of you have been in deep thought about starting over. That's why you also have the transformation here. So a lot of you are transforming from one situation to another, or one era is going to close and a new one's going to start for you. And I do see good things coming for Pisces, Cancer, and Scorpio. Okay, so yeah, this is also a good card to have. The Star does represent Gemini, Libra, and Aquarius, so you might be associated with one. This card does represent hope and faith and starting over. So and this is also a confirmation card as well. Oh, and I forgot to tell you that this over here is a baby card. So I do see a new baby being born to a Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Or you'll be announcing that you're going to have a baby from a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio in the month of March. I see also truth, some kind of truth coming out with this card here. Some of you have been waiting for a truth. That might be why the lure of confirmation is here. You'll be hearing some truths about something. And I'm also seeing someone that is kind of gaining their wisdom. I'm hearing wisdom, something about wisdom, okay? So let's move on to the next card. Here we have the Six of Wands. This represents Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. I see some of you are going on a trip, or you're coming from a trip, but you'll be being welcomed, okay? You see how the horseman is riding in. He's holding up his wand with the infinity sign, which always represents, you know, the future, long-lasting future. He's wearing red for passion in his mind. Blue represents in his mind, thinking about stuff. If you notice, the horse is looking this way, meaning he wants attention, okay? He wants attention. And then all these wands represent people welcoming this person home. So if you've gone on a trip, it's going to be successful, or you're going on one in March, because this is for March. I'm hearing something about work. Some of you are going to be traveling for work. Well, it's going to be successful. It falls right under the lure of confirmation. So whatever it is, again, I'm hearing again, if you're waiting on some kind of confirmation, it's going to come in March, okay? It could be anything, job, relationship, whatever you're involved in, you're going to get a confirmation of yes, okay? So, yeah, so just watch out for all those things. Again, if you're traveling, we'll be out of the shadow phase on after the first week of March. So just be careful until then. Just have safe travels, y'all. And be careful. Remember, still, you got to continue to wear your mask. I know a lot of people are getting vaccinated, which is great, fantastic, but that doesn't mean that you're safe from the second virus that's coming in. Okay, be careful with that. All right. So yeah, lure of confirmation, good travels, baby being born, and watch out for this devil energy. All right, this is for Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, water signs for the month of March 2021. Y'all don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you'll be reminded when I upload another video. See you next time. Bye-bye.